The Left Congress ISF Alliance, which is termed as the Sanjukta Morcha, Friday released the list of candidates for the first two phases of West Bengal elections, but not in a few seats, including high voltage Nandigram, which has grabbed limelight after Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee announced to contest from the seat. Left from Chairman Biman Bose also referred to the seat as heavyweight. With the ruling Trinamool Congress already jumping into the electoral battlefield, it would be interesting to see when the new Morcha announces candidate from the seat, which is also expected to be fought by Trinamool turned BJP leader and Mamata's former lieutenant Shuvendu Adhikari.
Thank you.